left lap is still top class. Luke Cliff then, he's chased hard by the 242 of Jack Whitlam. Then it's Ryan Bailey, 985, 800.
And it's 3 out of 3 for Kyle Wilby, one down the hill.